Okay.
Certainly took longer than expected. But shit happens. Let's see. So we just killed a cool guy on a fucking roller coaster, so that was pretty sweet. From the Sun Temple, I believe. And let's see. I love the sun. Let's head on back and take a look. Take a look around. Just turn down the volume a little, it seems oddly loud. I did have a good lunch, thank you. Oh, hey. I did not realize that this led to that. Okay, let's figure this puzzle out then. I haven't been here in a while. This is a god thing. And a newly constructed wall, too. A watchtower. Break this off. Oh god. That's not... I hit under me with this. That's the trick. Oh, I never hit that down there? Really? I'm dumb. Oh, because I... Alright. Yes, that's right. Back to wandering, Taylor. Enough excitement for a while, right? Let's get back to fucking wandering in circles. That's what this game's all about. Hell, some could argue that that's what Dark Souls is all about, it's just fucking wandering. I'm gonna hit this. No, didn't hit him. Wandering and getting the sheet. Yes, I'm getting sheets beaten out of me. No one likes sheets. Okay. Cannot believe I hit you. Well then. Hopefully that wasn't horribly obviously important. God damn it, that was super important. Well, at least I have it. Okay. So... Oh, I need to change... I need to change it to the sun. Because I think the other... The moon world? No. It was the twin world. Boy. The twin world. Ugh. Wanted me to change it to the sun. God damn, no, I don't want to go that far. Oh. Is it really offering to record a fake message? Or a non-existent message, I should say. Let's do a couple things, actually. Let's head on up top, because I just hurt myself rather badly over dumb stuff. I can, like, I don't think I ever put that down, that weight. I think I always came to that point and was like, oh, I don't have any weights left. Now I'm, obviously, I buy shit whenever I can. I'm gonna go to the right for a minute. And actually, at a glance, has this thing over here changed at all? No. That's gotta be something. That has to be something. That's gotta be something. Oh wait, no, never mind. I'm not gonna bother with the water. It could be a different symbol that I don't have yet. Why am I walking? Also, where am I walking to? I'm not doing it so much anymore. Right in the face. Curious. If I start dying, I can always teleport. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait. It's kind of spooky in here.
I probably shouldn't be in here.
Yeah, finding treasure. Clearly I'm doing the best. Oh god, no! Alright.
I'll try again there later.
The old man said something about a light. I probably won't increase my actual light range, but I can at least light torches or something. I think that'll be good enough. I do have a rather impressive health bar at this point, though. Yet still so much more to go. Okay, so I'm gonna go to temple, then actually go to normal. Which is in this general vicinity. Uh-oh. Nope, didn't want to go down. Didn't. Nope. Won't. Too late now. Oh, actually. Oh no, this is fine. He fell over before he could even get on. Silly cats. Oh, I guess that thing falling didn't actually do anything. Like I had been. The falling sun. I was kind of expecting it to have broken through an area. I don't know. Something. But hey, that's fine. Just opening another portal to another land. Of which I cannot make an attack if there are any blues on the screen. Right now, very tempted to do a lot of things. Not gonna happen. Oh. That's the second dude. He hasn't said a word. Have they both been in here? I'm not sure. I forget what he said. child. Man, that's powerful. Go back up there, read what that said again. You probably recorded. Science. Now that looks particularly evil on the, in the background there. Hey, I did what you said. The sun is totally in the, it's totally in the position. No seeking Eden. Open the five boxes, mind thy manners, and open them starting with the one closest. Well. Wait. Open the five boxes. Now, those are four boxes and a chest. Do they consider that five boxes? So what's up with those spikes? What a strange position. Actually, no, I can't record it and use it later, damn. Can't jump high enough to stab myself with them. Grabble claw. Is that a secret? No. However. Scale walls? Try it on walls that I don't have to keep juggling myself around. Is this it? What did I just do? Now, what did I... The hell was that? I am confused. Let's see. Now, what over here? And the last thing I remember doing is hitting the investigate button, then I fucking glowed crazy colors. Is that the secret? Oh, hey. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, so it's not like Metroid. Interesting though. If I remember correctly, you have ninja blood in you. Well, I'll get out of there. Oh, hey, man. Useful. Okay, so it's always down. I can't go up with it. That's a shame. They'd probably break parts of the game, though, so I can't play. The question is, what does that allow me to do? Oh, that wasn't there. What? Oh, it's another. Mind thy manners and open them, starting with the one closest. It didn't reset when I went over to the right. Don't tell me, Taylor. Don't tell me, I'll figure it out. What did I do to activate it? He sort of got it. Oh, yeah. How about I move on for now and come back? I might not have everything I need. You... Harpy! Actually, that's not really what she is, but... Ooh, I can't hit these things on the ground, that's nice. Interesting. It'd be nice when I can go through those. That I'll find out. That didn't work. Oh! Okay. My health's actually pretty low. Okay. Well, I can't really get up there, so... I probably have to stop time in order to get through this area. Oh god! Let's, oh, he's pretty good at that. Let's just get the fuck out of there for a minute. I was gonna go for that waterfall one, but I wasn't sure if I had the right symbol for it. But if that's a hint of, hey, you should go that way now, then go that way. Oh yeah, I wanted to try that out. Killing that boss and then not going back within the timeline. See what happens. What if there's an alternate ending if you ignore him every time he calls? Or just, you know, deactivate the email application altogether. Damn. That actually worked. Oh, hey. That's useful. Can't hit it, it's fucking... Wow, it is ridiculously difficult to move through water in this game. Like, I'm holding right at the moment, but for some reason... That one's not. I have two of them now, and that's not one of them. Great. I'm gonna try over here. Oh, hey, that's nice. Whoa. Oh. I forget who this is over here. Let's take a look. You were the other one who was silent. So there's one here and one in Moonland. Nice. see the collusion. I see it very clearly now. I don't know if there's anything else in here I may have missed. There are those strange things in the walls. But I don't think they're... I can't think of any way of actually getting to them. I hold up even though I don't need to, which is going to cause problems with water levels. Actually, I'm pretty sure I got everything up there. Eh, fuck it. Hey, Waffles! And your Twitch app is working even better. Ah, there's something I didn't touch. Ooh, there's a door over there. I'll buoy it. Oh, Jesus. At least he knows how to talk. Alright. Let's keep going up anyway. I went to the right? Yeah, that's where I fought that. Oh, that's where I fought that douchebag. So I'm like, I have lasers in my eyes. And they reflect. Oh, I can quick switch that. That's cool. Nice. Go all the way to the top first. Ah, that's fine. Nothing I can reach from. And... Alright. From past experience, it's best to save for the boss. I guess I'm just gonna start making whole sections for bosses. That way, if I ever feel like going back and fighting,
I probably won't.
I'm not doing that anymore. Also, I apologize for making people watch this whole walking segment over again. But it's something that had to be done. For my own sanity, you realize. Oh, absolutely, Taylor, but still. I don't have him, and he does it, which makes him the jerk. It's just how it is. It's how La-Mulana is. It's a social structure. Visitors should also get eye lasers. But not get eye lasered. It's a difference. So what did I do to cause that to show up? I don't know what I did to cause that to trigger. Anyone... Anyone know exactly what I was supposed to do to cause the... Oh... Ah, this elevator is quite annoying. Okay. Does anyone know what I did to cause this this to trigger when I... I thought I had done everything in the area, but when I came back, I got a health power up. I opened the door. I opened the drain. Maybe opening the drain caused it. Oh no. Not one of these. Oh, that's new. Oh, okay. Oh, how the... Oh, jeez. doesn't seem to be hitting me when... Oh, that, yeah, he definitely hit me that time. Oh, that was bullshit! Wow. I learned very little. This is actually pretty painful, unlike the sun temple. You have to go up an elevator. Oh really? That's neat. Taylor, expert at La-Mulana. That's a bad thing. This is a fancy 3D thing, that's for sure. Very SNES. So it should not be behind. Very hard time actually hitting them, so I need to stay like dead center. Then, no. There's so few opportunities to actually hit them. You're right, Taylor, they owe you. They owe you so much for your contributions to this gaming. Yeah, this boss here, I'm not really understanding. I mean, I know how to hit him. I just don't know when I can hit him. Alive. That is a question. It's amazing how the bosses are way, way better than any enemy in the game. I think that's the part that throws me a bit, is that the bosses are just so crazy good compared to the common rabble. Oh god, and I can't stop. I hate this elevator. Oh. Oh no, I'm losing the ability to think straight. There's an upwards firing some of them. I could just whip out the pistol. Crack across the face with it and then shoot him. There is a shield but it breaks super easy. I don't have like a good shield. If there is a good shield at some point, I don't have it yet. Bam. I'll figure this out, don't worry. Just might take me a little while. I knew this was a boat though. I feel at least good about that. Seems like when he rises up, I can almost hit him. But it's so unpredictable. I nicked him. Oh man, do I really have to stand like right there? I'm starting to get it a little bit. It's still super dangerous being anywhere near him. Oh god, no. Ah! I'm getting there. I'll get it. I'll get it with my whip alone. Like a true badass. By that I mean, it's really the only thing that's working. There's no way I'm gonna try to use my dinky little knife. Despite the good damage it does do. Maybe I'll actually master, I don't know. Master the elevator? Maybe I'll get the ability to move the elevator at will. So it won't move up or down unless I say so. That would be the best power for the game. So how far in the game am I anyway? Am I a quarter of the way? There are, what, 9 bosses? I've killed 2. Explored what I think is a large portion. Of course, there is still like that whole other alternate reality set of areas, but still. I've only found 2 of those, so there's at least 5. That's such a fucking ridiculous. Like, you have to be perfectly there, and it's really hard to judge where you are. And it doesn't always give you the full lift. And then it does, and then you hit with your, face. Because if you're not close enough, you can't hit him. Ah, damn. He ate me. I'm always gonna get by that fish. Always. Oh, Taylor, don't tell me stuff like that. I don't want information on, like, health bars or how to kill something unless I actually ask for it. Like, if I've been struggling a while and I just can't figure it out, then I'll ask. I figured he'd take a fair few hits, though. So I definitely have to get down the whole not getting hit thing. Oh, damn. That's no problem. I think I figured out where to stand. No. If it's straight on, I need to stand like this. Then immediately bounce back. No, he's slightly moving. No, over there. It'd be very interesting to see someone beat this boss on their first try scene. Oh, I can't even hit him once. Oh. Yeah, I can't hit him once. Oh, okay. Alright, that's fair. Oh, I didn't even see one hit. Well, apparently I was getting him toward the end, or at least the middle of his health bar. He was switching shit up on me. And all I could think of was, oh yeah, this boss totally needs a different attack mode halfway through, because he's too easy. He's just too easy right now. He needs more. Exactly what I was thinking. I'm like, I got this. There's nothing stopping me. They should really... I just can't believe he has a second fucking phase. What the hell? Yeah, I might try time attack mode after all of this. That's the worst part, is I try really hard not to land in his face, and he still manages to hit me. Or rather, I still manage to jam myself on his team. I hit him twice when I can. God damn, I was like... I was right in the center. Because not only do you have to hit his wave, you have to hit the right part of the wave to actually get enough height. Otherwise, you can't hit him. So specific. I was ready for it that time. Really? Jeez. Is he gonna keep alternating? Because that's gonna... Not terrible at this kind of thing, but it's only so many hits I can... Oh god, there's no way. And I don't think jumping works on those, because my boat still hits them. Please stop doing this. Thank god. Oh. And it's over. Jesus. I feel like I might need more health or something. Or a better primary weapon. Tough one. Oh, I can't jump over them? Okay. I wasn't sure because last time I swear I had jumped, or two times before, I thought for sure I had jumped over it. I still think that hurts. If I could jump, that'll make things way easier. We got it this time, right? We got it. Win because I'm getting sick of this boss. Just leave me alone. Great start. That he makes a noise. Well, this was a quick No, I definitely jumped that one, Pepple. I jumped so high.
Fish. And fish.
Maybe I wasn't jumping high enough. I don't know. I think I was enough off of the ground to avoid it. Maybe I wasn't.
Huh.
Alright. I think I actually might get more range hitting him. Not looking at him, but hitting him. Yeah, I think I actually do. Getting him down to half health. Oh yeah, I guess. Oh, if I'm, even if I'm off the boat, if I'm slight, oh, if I'm only slightly off the boat, they'll still hit me. I have to really be jumping high. God damn. Jumping is actually really bad. Because then you can't control your the way you're going. So I guess only in emergencies. Otherwise, I should try and stay on the ground and make little marks. I don't know. Oh, that fish just kind of fucked off, that's fine. Just not annoying in the future. Such a weird attack he does too. No way, Taylor. Beat them. We'll overcome. So I'm gonna hit by him.
moving?
I don't know if they're moving. Oh, damn it.
I really shouldn't.
It's like Dark Souls, you can do whatever you want anytime you want. This might be a little hard. That's why I'm doing it. If I wanted to make it easier, I would just whip out the pistol. And just shoot him in the face. And that would solve all my problems. Very quickly and very easily, actually. It's definitely a boss weapon, that's for sure. The kind of thing you never use because either you feel bad doing it, or you think it's too valuable to you, so you always wait for that last time, and then you end up beating the game and it's still in your inventory. So, chances are, I'll never use it for its intended purpose. They don't want you anywhere near the area you're supposed to be in. It's ridiculous. Damn it, Taylor. Way to live across the world. I don't know, Taylor. You haven't helped. I mean, you've been helpful, but I don't think anything you've told me has made significant change. Maybe it would have done way better. Maybe you've been distracting me, holding me back. Or, you know, maybe I'd still be on the surface. Whichever. I might need to do some spawn, yeah, just to switch it up. I don't know if I'll get to Dark Souls tonight. I said I was going to. Say I'm off. Really hard to not jam myself. It's okay, you wanna be impaled on some teeth? Hey, here you go. Jump. Jump, jump. Nothing. Huh? Alright, gotta hit it. Okay. I need to just concentrate really, really hard. Concentrate better. No jumping. Come on, Mitchell. Oh. I need a health potion or something so fucking bad. I need something. Come on. Oh, fuck! I know he was close. Seriously, I need a potion. In Dark Souls, you get Estus Flask. What the fuck? Even Dark Souls gives you health items. What the hell is this? Come on. Yeah, I know I was just a few hits away. I know I was only a few. What? I'm a homeless person. That's exactly what I need to do, always. Oh, no, not that, no! Don't lock that in. I'm not even worried about the first half. I should be. Clearly. But it's that second half that I'm gonna do. He's not half dead, and I'm more than half dead. Going don't know why that's suddenly getting me. Now I know where those fish in the waterfall's getting from. Fucking green. Wait, you don't know what you're talking about unless it involves at least one of your puzzles. Now I don't know what you're talking about. Are you saying you've just been faking it this whole time? You've never played this game before in your life? You just happened to guess correctly a few times? Everyone's like, whoa, he knows everything! It's a clever game you're playing. That's what we're saying. I was gonna see if I could throw a shuriken and also whip at the same time. That would probably be overpowered if they allowed that. At least this boss didn't instant kill me when he showed up. Like the other god. I still say that's bullshit. With no indication of how the boss works, you should not be getting instant kill. You should be getting fucked up, sure. But instant kill. Or perhaps that was a fire. Shouldn't really start counting. It's a lot of beast surprises when I die. Almost halfway. Nothing. God damn it, how am I supposed to fucking hit him without getting hit? It shoves me into his mouth sometimes. Well, that was my bad, I suppose. Oh, come on! I didn't even, like, I whipped, but I didn't hit him somehow. Yet he was still able to hit me. I would just not attack when he's doing that, but if I don't attack, then I have barely any chances to hit him. I have to wait for one of those moves where he just kind of splashes toward me. And those are rare, and I don't always get them. I'm less likely to get hit, but it's not like... I'm more likely to get hit over time if he keeps doing all those fireballs. I don't know. Yes, definitely spelunky after this. Definitely spelunky. Basically Indiana Jones deck. My goodness. Not liking that. Thank you. And then I can't move while I'm attacking. So, and I can't hit his lower lip. Well, it didn't get hit. Oh, halfway point completed. All of them at me that time. Damn, I'm dead. No, not yet. This is a super fucking frustrating boss. It probably is a special specific weapon I should use. Alright. Maybe I should try the dagger and just fucking shove myself into his face and just tank him. Do about double the damage as long as I'm gonna get hit. Of course, I probably just wouldn't hit him. Because I don't think I can attack once I get hurt. Then I'll never have to come over here again. If I can just be in. Say it. I guess the part that frustrates me the most is that I can get hit so easily, and yet most of his body is immune to damage. I guess that's the frustrating thing. I like Dark Souls' take where you can touch something with the body and not get hurt. Tried, but I got. Ah. No. He loves to line the sides. Like, there's most of the time when you do something like this where it seems like an attack is random, you hug the sides and it usually works out. You can't hug the sides at all. Nice. Which is annoying as shit because it's dragging you into the sides. I think that's why jumping is usually bad. Because there's that strange momentum. Having to try the knife. Yeah, I'll give it one go with just the knife, see what happens. Throw myself at the fucker if I have to. Fairly certain I can't even hit him when he's up in the air like that. Oh, I nicked him. At the highest arc I can nick him. Of course, I'm touching the roof of his mouth with my head, but... yeah, there's no way this is gonna work. And I'm pretty sure I've hit him at least 5 times. So, it's not actually double damage. Mainly water-based tepid area, which involves flooding other areas. Boss. It's trouble after long, long loss. Is this Lost Isolith? Is that what you're going for? Except Lost Isolith. Talking about, if you're making a Dark Souls reference, then I'm not really sure. I know that the longest walk I've had to do is to Planet Chaos. Otherwise, I'm not sure. Oh wait, Volgar the Viking? Are you talking about Volgar? Volgar's fair. Volgar's very fair with the way that works, even though that's a relentless game. Definitely gotta say Volgar is much more fair than this. That game is tough. But if only the splash was further out, because I'm spending so much time trying not to run through the mouth, that I'm having a hard time getting the air right. Up. Wait, Bulgar 2? So what's the one you were talking about? It looks like one of your chat messages to me now. Supposed to spam this so much. Jeez. Learn a new attack already. Oh, I almost hit the side again. Don't know how that hit him. Unclear. No! Oh my god, how did I not get in there? Damn it. Close again. That one's close. I can do this. How late game is this boss supposed to be anyway? Because this is a marked difference between like the snake to the fire roller coaster to this. It's quite a big leap in difficulty. I mean, I know the bosses technically don't have order, but there is a kind of order. I beat the first and third? Where the fuck's this? Oh. I never beat a boss in the mausoleum, did I? Now that I think about it. I killed Lordita, but that wasn't actually a boss. It was just like a cool boss. Should probably go back there, huh? I'll do that after this. Figure out if I jump straight up. I can move around after. Easy. advice was. Yay, Norak died bad. I said your name horribly just now. But I'm kinda busy. Fuck off with this attack. Seriously, just fucking... Please stop. Yes! Fuck yeah! Jesus Christ. Yeah, so about that whole, I should come back here after and fight him again, because it's such a cool fight. Oh god. Oh, I'm at full health. Okay. I thought I was gonna get killed by a fucking bird after all that. But no, they're cool guys. They're like, he might not be able to survive the water damage or the bird. Oh no! Oh god! Run away. Ugh. Saving. So, that's the second boss. Jeez. I will disregard the eyeball absorbing the energy. Because I didn't know that's what was going on. Spoilers, Taylor, come on! God. I thought that was actually them. I didn't realize that was something else. I spoiled! Now I know there's an ultimate boss to kill. That's fine. Alright, now... The question is, do I continue on? Or do I place a Spelunky to cool down a bit? To alleviate the mood. I think I'm gonna do some Spelunky. So yeah. Gonna take a very, very short break. And then I'll be back with something a little more fun. And it's called Spelunky Death Roulette. See you in a minute.